Hi, my name is Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to check Hotmail with Outlook.
Outlook is a registered trademark of the Microsoft Corporation, with which I have no affiliation. First, open Microsoft Outlook, then click on Tools, scroll down, select Email Accounts. Now select Add a New Email Account and click on Next. And select HTTP as your server type and click Next. And first enter in your name and then your email address. This is your Hotmail account. Click down in Username and you'll see your email address should be auto-populated. If not, simply type it here again. Click in the password box and type in your password. You'll see over to the right that the HTTP mail service provider is Hotmail. If for some reason this isn't selected as Hotmail, simply click on the down arrow and select Hotmail. Now click Next. And now click Finish. You'll see now that Microsoft Office Outlook Connector needs you to click on the Transfer button in order to make the connection to your Hotmail account. We'll click on Transfer, and then we'll click on OK. Now you see in this message that we need to close and then reopen Outlook in order to connect to our Hotmail account. So I'm now going to close my Outlook. And now I'm going to reopen Outlook. And you'll see in the left-hand pane that my Hotmail account now appears.
You've just learned how to check Hotmail with Outlook. I'm Tod Amazeen.